This week I went to the PMR Expo in Cologne to have a look at Motor Turbo Capacity Max Tier 3 digital trunking. So let's have a closer look at what makes up a Capacity Max network. The CMSS server is the heart of the system and manages all activities on the network. Since this is DMR Tier 3, each site uses one slot as a control channel. If the link to the CMSS server is lost, the repeaters go into site trunking mode, providing uninterrupted voice and data. You are able to manage your Capacity Max system via the customer touchpoint as well as the configuration advisor. Using the new version of radio management, you are able to quickly and easily reconfigure radio units. Motor Turbo Capacity Max currently supports up to 15 sites with 15 trunked and 6 data revert repeaters per site.